Okay, so we're going to go through play a bit of 8BitBoy here today. Got it from the network to review, so we'll see how this goes. Overall, it's a pretty good game. Not too fond of the start, but personal choice. This bit here, I'm not a fan of. I just find it to be slightly unnecessary and depressing. You can go through and check that out yourself. Like the fact that they've kept it looking like it's 8-bit. This is a nice little throwback. Overall, still a good game, and now we get into actually playing it. Gotta close it all. Alright, let's get into this now. Didn't need to fold that far. Gonna reload the game here. You've seen what it looks like. Personally, I recommend it, but all down to personal choice. But as always, guys, enjoy, and if you like what you see, leave a like and subscribe.